Here's a quick little walk around for the 2007 Superformance Daytona. This one was built specific for the seller and used as a track car and a weekend play toy. So it's going to have to show a few little marks that we're going to point out here of some of the, you know, the flaws or the blemishes you would expect to see from a car that was used as it was built to be used. So first and foremost, let's show you, we've got some rock chips down here, the largest being right here. Haven't quite been able to find the right paint to match up to it, so we're just going to go ahead and leave it for now. And then wheels were special order for the car, and got a new set of tires on it. 122 coincides with the serial number of the car. You'll see this thing is completely set up for racing, including seat belts for the track and a half roll bar. So you're all set to go sign up for your weekend track days or driving courses. It's got a great classic vintage look. I love the 122 on the back here. That's period correct of what you would have found. It's got a 350, a built crate motor 351. That you're going to see the specs and the dyno sheets for it as part of the auction. Recently, kind of gone through and gave it a little sorting. Some of the flaws you'll see here, it's got a little weathering going on here on the header head right there. Quick little walk this way. You'll see the side of the body is in good shape. Same little discoloration on the heads right here going on. Other than that, she's pretty darn tight. Let's open up this other side for you. You'll see a few little rock chips right here. Let my friend open that door. If he does that, I'll go around to the back. It's got security electronic doors that release, and then you have to hit the button before you start it. You got to hit the remote, and then you have like 20, 30 seconds to start it. If not, you got to hit the remote again. This is kind of a built-in security feature. Seats are in great shape. Car is ready for you to play with.